Welcome guys, today we're going to be playing Tonsil Surgery. We're actually going to be playing two surgery games. I still haven't decided on the second one, but now just let us focus on this one. Meet Scott. Scott had tonsillitis. This caused an infection in the tonsils. To avoid complications, we must operate and remove the tonsils. I think over here. Please select the anesthetic mask. We're gonna put you to sleep. Now, okay. Sleep. That's not comfortable. The tractor. Shit. Shit. That does not look right. He's bleeding now. Oh shit. That's not nice at all. Please select the cauterizer from the table. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, this is so disgusting. Water spray. Surgical suction, okay. Wait. So now he doesn't have any tonsils? Okay, so I decided on brain surgery. Meet Leah, she's suffering from an aneurysm in her brain. One of the blood vessels in the center of her brain is filling with blood. This causes headaches and double vision? We found the exact spot where the aneurysm is located, so let's operate immediately. Okay. Good work, doctor. Now we need to inject the intravenous anesthetic. Please select the syringe. Good work. By cutting the patient's hair? Oh shit. Shaving cream? Oh shit. She looks now like George Washington. Good, now pick up the razor from the table. Where the razor? Oh shit. Oh. It's just not right. Now we must sterilize the area. Oh shit. Pick up the tongs. Pick up some. Oh, that's her head now. Marker. Oh, we're gonna open up her head. Okay. Please select the scalpel and stuff. Oh, shit. Oh, no. What should I do? The drill? Oh no, not in the brain. Shit. Oh no. Surgical saw. Oh shit. Oh my shit. Oh no. To make the incision through the jaw. Another one? The brain is covered with so many layers. Oh shit. Retractors. Dissector? That's the center of the brain, like exactly deep in the center. Let's select the clip. Oh shit. Don't cut it, no. Wait, we're gonna leave it in her brain, just like that? No. That doesn't make any sense. Drill. Surgical plates. Oh shit, screwdriver. Why does the brain have so many layers? So many disgusting and thick layers. Oh, this is how her head looks like now. And she's happy. Why would she be happy? I think she's still sick. Because she's happy. It doesn't make any sense for someone to be happy. I mean, yes, she did survive the operation, but I mean... We fixed you. Leah.
Yep.
That's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next video. Peace. I have no shit. Okay, that's definitely not 3D. So we can scratch that one. This one. Yo! You fucking serious? There was no way in hell this shit is 3D.